every off season we spend time just spitballing, just trying to come up with new ideas. We go to food shows, trade shows, eat out as much as possible, try different cuisines, and then honestly just thumb through cookbooks all winter trying to find the new and best thing to put out for our guests.
Where does it end?
It doesn't. There's just, you know, it'll take a new Atkins diet trend for it to stop where it's at, but it's a long ways away.